Resident Evil 5.
Thanks for the help. Thanks.
Sheva.
Yeah.
Get on the raft, and I'll turn the crank.
Sheva.
Okay.
Get on the raft, and I'll turn the crank.
Thing.
Tricell. They help fund the BSAA. What the hell are they doing here?
Looks like we've arrived at the oil field.
Yeah. And Irving's not getting away this time.
Look! It's Irving!
Get the next one!
Josh?
Shiva?
You're alive. Are you okay? Well, how did you get here?
We were at the port when we were attacked. And then, well, I ended up here. Where's the rest of the team? Shit!
It's just the three of us now.
Why did you not retreat? I mean, we are no match for them.
I've got unfinished business.
The hard drive containing data on the BOW experiment had a picture inside. The picture was of Chris's friend.
A friend?
I'm not leaving until I catch Irving and find out what the hell's going on here.
Let's save the chit-chat for later. Nice job, but don't let your guard down. There's bound to be more of them around.
I knew you'd be fine if you landed on your butt.
Ah!
You two, on the elevator. Move! Is everything locked down? Oof. Thanks. You saved my ass. This is going to be a pain in the ass. But I will see what I can do. Ah, no! Not this shit again. You two, engage those hostiles. Are you okay?
Yeah, I think so.
I'm okay.
It looks like Irvin is trying to blow up the place and make his escape. You must stop him before it is too late. I'll try to find us a way out of here.
All right. We'll go after Irving.
Good. Okay. Now there's a dock up ahead. That is probably where he's going to make his break.
Copy that. And Josh! Be careful.
Let's hurry.
Okay.
Do you read me? I secured a boat. I'm on the other side of the dock. Get here on the double.
Get over here! Hurry!
Hop up! Hop up!
We must go! Are you all right?